thank you for being here with this project. As you know, this is an experiment. We have not done this before. This is an undergraduate class on air pollution. And what we're doing today is building low-cost air cleaners. This is comprised of a fan plus a filter. They're called MERV filters, so they're kind of what you would buy for the furnace at home. And the fan moves the air, and the filter takes out the stuff we don't want. I'm going to assume that you all have perfectly sealed this, and there's no air escaping out the side, because using tape, it should work. Previously, before COVID times, we would use this to remove air pollution. Now with COVID, people know about aerosols because that's one way that COVID is spread indoors, and they can be removed by these boxes.
It's got a little extra height.
We're just trying to see which kind of like filter configuration best filters the air and like what the differences in flow rate and noise are with the different configurations.
What's really interesting from what I've seen so far is these low-cost DIY filters may actually be less expensive and deliver more clean air than the conventional filter you'd buy in the store. Now, they don't look as pretty, they're homemade, but just in terms of delivering clean air, they're a pretty low-cost solution. And the fact that you can do this at home, that we can do this here in the classroom and test them, I think that's really interesting and really exciting. And it takes the principles we're learning about air pollution and the chemistry and physics and the calculations that they're learning how to do and makes it real, because you can build something and test it and see if it works.